Well, this has been a great visit. It's wonderful to see how this can be done in a huge way, big way, reaching out to the children, because malnutrition is a basic problem in all our countries, everywhere, not just India. It's a global problem. So you are addressing that basic factor, because if you are not addressing the malnutrition issue at the childhood level, then it blows up into a generation which missed out many things, you know, physical growth, mental growth, and everything else. So you are hitting the very critical issue, and you've done it so beautifully. So nobody can beat that. It's a question of how to scale it up, to reach out to every single child that's waiting for that meal. And that meal is a delicious meal, and children love it. And in the process, they become more active, more physically fit, and also mentally ready to absorb things that is coming. So thank you for wonderful thing that you've done.
Thank you for your visit, Professor.
Thank you.
Thank you for the encouragement.
Yeah. Anousheh, so what's more impressive, going in space or cooking 150?
I was completely blown away looking at the way you process everything and the attention given to every step of the process, quality control, and I walked into the kitchen and the aroma was so appetizing and beautiful. That means that you're doing a great quality. So it's not just feeding someone, but feeding really good meal with high quality. And I cannot think of any better cause that you know, someone can dedicate their life. And I saw the dedication of the team here working on a weekend and making sure that the meals are hot served to the children in the school. So wonderful job. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thanks for that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.